New Quay is a small, once industrial, abandoned hamlet, an intensive mining port on the steep, winding banks of the River Tamar in Devon. These steps lead to the top of the shafts of the two lime kilns at New Quay. The kilns were last used in 1914. New Quay village is immediately east of and downstream of the similar port of Morwellham Quay, now the heart of an open-air museum. A row of abandoned buildings at New Quay. New Quay began life as a stone shed by the Tamar in the 17th century. George and Charlotte Mine, Morwellham Quay. The port had its peak in the Victorian era and now run as a tourist attraction and museum. A 32-foot overshot water wheel, which once powered a mill for crushing locally mined manganese ore. The Ship Inn, 18th century riverside pub, is situated in the centre of Morwellham village alongside the